everyone! Welcome to Art with Miss Callen. This week is going to be all about origami, and I'm going to show you how to make some. Let's go have some fun! According to My Modern Met, origami is the art of folding paper. The name derives from the Japanese words ori, meaning folding, and kami, meaning paper. Traditional origami consists of folding a single square piece of paper into a sculpture without cutting, gluing, taping, or marking it. Some origami artists who can make incredible art out of paper include Saifa Mbona, Robert J. Lang, and Tomoko Fuse. I'm going to show you two different origami instructions. If at any time I'm going too fast, just pause the video and press play when you're ready for the next step. Let's go fold some paper! Before we start making origami, I'm going to show you how you take a rectangle and make it into a square. First, have your paper going horizontal. Next, we're going to take this bottom left corner and we're going to bring it up to this top edge to make a big triangle. Do not take this corner and put it to the other corner. We don't want that. You're going to take this, fold it up into a big triangle, just like that. Next, take your scissors and you're going to cut off this rectangle piece of this paper. You can make this into a bookmark later. Open up your triangle and you have a perfect square. We're going to make an origami heart. First, you need a square piece of paper. We're going to fold the opposite corners to each other. So we're going to fold it opposite corner, press down, unfold it, and then opposite corners, press it down, and unfold it. Turn the paper slightly, take the top corner, and we're going to put it to the middle of our paper. Fold down just like this. Next, we're going to take the bottom corner, and we're going to fold it all the way up to the top. When your paper looks like this, we're going to take this corner right down here, and we're going to fold it up to here. Press that down. Same thing on this side. Take this corner, and we're going to fold it all the way up to here. It's now starting to look like a heart. Flip your paper over. Take the tops of these two triangles, and we're going to fold them down to here. Last steps, take these two corners, and we're going to just fold them in just a little bit. There we go. Turn it around, and we have a heart. Now we're going to make the fox. First, you need to get your square piece of paper. We're going to fold opposite corners to each other. So opposite corner to opposite corner, press down, and then unfold opposite corner to opposite corner, press down. Now leave this closed like a triangle. turn it so that the top of the triangle is facing away from you. We're going to take these two corners of the triangle and we're going to place them to the top. Press that down. Same thing to this side. Bring this up and press it down. Now you have a diamond. Flip your diamond over. Take the edge pieces, the corners of this diamond, and fold it together. The top of your triangle should be facing towards the right. Turn your triangle all the way until the top of the triangle is facing to you. This is important. There should be 1, 2, 3 flaps. Take the first flap of the triangle and we're going to fold it up. The second flap has an opening inside of it. Take this opening and we're going to flatten it. This is the ears and the face of our fox. Turn your fox slightly and this is going to be his tail. We're just going to fold his tail in just a little bit. And now we're done.
That was a lot of fun. Look what I did. I turned some of mine into Mother's Day cards. And here's my cute little fox. And you remember those rectangle pieces that we cut off earlier? Well, I made some into bookmarks. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and that y'all keep creating. There are more origami websites in the link description below. Thanks for coming to Art with Miss Callen. Bye!